Axelrod, Julius, 1912-2004, American pharmacologist and neuroscientist who shared the 1970 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for his discovery of the actions of neurotransmitters in regulating the metabolism.